Hello, hello. This is Cherie for Just Nailed It. We are here today for ladies of YouTube, and we're here for some pastel nails. I've got my palette here in front of me with my polishes, which are... This is yellow from IGEL Beauty, which is mellow yellow. This beautiful pink is Spirit Guide. This is Jenna from Madame Glam, which is much lighter. Much, much lighter, as you can see here. This beautiful color here is September Skies. As you can see, my palette here. They're not as dark as they look here and here. Oh, Lordy. Lordy. These are all Madame Glam except for the yellow IGEL Beauty. We have got Madame Glam's beautiful blooming gel. So what we're going to do, we are going to take my dotting tool. We are going to marble these beautiful nails. We are going to make them bloom one nail at a time. So we're going to have us some pastel blooming marbles. However you want to word that there. One nail at a time. I'm doing this as quick as I can. So I don't have a super long video because last week, buddy, I know I put you through something. I had a super long video for reverse stamping. And I do apologize. I know it takes a minute. This is my first time. It was my very, very first time, and you know, it can take for a while. I want some pink in here. So we're gonna watch Madame Glam's blooming gel bloom. This is my first experience with this one, this brand here particularly. I have experience with one other. I'm not going to bring anybody else's in. I'm not going to compare just yet. Not just yet. I'm going to let it take its time. It's on a white base polish by IGEL Beauty. Okay, I'm going to stick this one on the lamp for 60. I will say they bloom, or how well they bloom is according to how much blooming gel they have on the nail, right? Right? So that one, I'm going to say I didn't have very much on the nail. So here we go in. Here we go. Here we go. I would like to get more of the pink in. I think I'm gonna take this swoop here. Just the pink. I don't think that's just gonna work. Here's the first nail out of the layout. I'm Here's the second meal still. We're still waiting for it to do its thing a little bit more. It's a little slow acting, I'll say. Okay, we're gonna pop it in. Gonna hold the nail like down some, maybe help it. Maybe help it this way to spread. Maybe help it spread along the way. Here's the second nail, which is the ring finger. On the metal nail. Oops, let go of my finger. And for 60. I have to say, I don't think we have enough out for two more nails. I really don't think so. I really don't think so. I'm having to find this Man in Glam. I've only got experience with Man in Glam and She Matters. I'm gonna say that. This thing I'm going to immediately stick in. Over 60. And, She Moderns blooms quicker. Blossoms quicker. I'm not sure which word you want to use. This is a blooming gel. It blooms, She Moderns blooms faster than Man in Glam. I'm sorry, but that's my experience. So let me go ahead and put me some more down. Oopsie. These will be a good range of colors for spring, Easter. So there we go. My dining tool. That's a lot of polish. Wipe my brush off. Let's get the thumbnail. And let's go out of town on our way. Oops, right into the brush. Easy to flow, flow, flow. I'm gonna pop this in for 60. Okay, we are back here. Our final nails, our pastels, our pastel marbles, as I did. I think they are really pretty. Really pretty. I love the pinks. I wish there was more of the pinks in them, though. Oh, well. It is what it is, right? Is that what they say? Again, these are Madam Glam colors. I am going to use Madam Glam Soak Off No Light Top Coat. So then, we got a little few buddies down here I'm going to put on the nails. I have got some lavender flowers with some bees and some, how do you call these, dragonflies? I'm going to add to the nails. And upside down here we've got a ladybug. Don't know if I should add her maybe to the thumbnail. Whoops. I don't know. Let's see as we go along. Seems like. I think these are really pretty. I do. I think they turned out really cute, especially the thumbnail. You can really see the pink in it. Whoops. Too much polish on this nail. Just a wee bit too much. Swipe it. So Man and Glam all the way around. Man and Glam. There should be a link and a code in my description box. Let me see here about... Whoops. That was loud. Candle fell off my desk. That was like extremely loud. It was not lit, I assure you that. It's one of those emergency candles with the power goes out you keep around. Good lord. Where's my son that you come running in here? I think we'll stop there. What do you think? We're gonna pop these in the lamp for 60. Alright, here we are. They are so pretty. Charms and all. They're so pretty. So pretty. I really like them. I'm really liking them. So, take them in, take a gander. I like them. I really do. Two thumbs up. And I need to take this off my thumb. Sit on there like forever. Let's cover it up. So take this in. This looks much better. I'm gonna gel out my hands. This looks really good. Just take out a butterfly. Gotta start showing them butterflies. So leave me a comment down below, let me know what you think of my manicure for today for pastels for ladies of YouTube. There will be a playlist pinned down in the comments. Please play all and give everybody a whirl. I surely would appreciate it. Surely would. If you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel. Click all the notification bell, that way you get notified of all future videos, giveaways, and anything important that may slide across my desk. Have a blessed day and thank you. Thank you.